The mitral valve is located between the upper left heart chamber, left atrium, and the lower left heart chamber, left ventricle. A healthy mitral valve keeps your blood moving in the right direction. A leaky valve doesn't close the way it should, allowing some blood to flow backward into the left atrium. If left untreated, a leaky valve could lead to heart failure.